Howdy ding dong doodly guys, welcome back to Let's Play Persona 3 FES with me TapersCrazy. Well, let's left off, we came back into Tartarus just to level up MMO and our depths a bit. We completed as many Elizabeth requests as I think I'm capable. All I've got to do now is just go through some fusion, do some fusions to get some personas. But in terms of using the fusion abilities, I think I'm at a cap because I'm never going to be able to max the priestess. Which is disappointing, but you know, it's just the way this game works. But anyway, let's leave this place and go. I'd say do some social links, but we're still in the middle of a holiday or whatever it is, a vacation break thing. I mean, it just goes on for weeks. Look at this. We don't get a freaking social link until Friday. Damn it, game. Push my patience. Yeah, winter vacation will be over soon. Praise be the Lord, we can actually spend time with our friends. Because God forbid we hang around with them after school. Okay, anyway, let's go on. I can't believe what happened with what's-his-face as well. Keisuke. Where it reverted. So does that mean it's going to repeat the same... No, it doesn't mean it's gone back a step, does it? It means you've just got to hang around with him again to get back to where you was, I guess. Is that going to say something?
Everyone's so interested in the cults. Our news reports on it every single day. Makes me sick. Hope our school won't be like that.
It'll be okay, man.
I hope so.
What about you, Mitsuru?
Cases of apathy syndrome are on the rise again. There have been a lot of people reported missing as well. This is not good. Society is crumbling before our eyes.
Yeah, it looks... Well, I've not seen any evidence of that, but then again, I guess since the main character doesn't really care about anything that goes on. Like, if you just think back to the episode 1, where he's just walking through all these coffins like nothing even happened. What about you, Junpei?
School's starting again. But how everyone's doing?
Probably the same.
That's true. Vacation was long enough for them to change.
Well, you never know.
Koromaru-san has very good eyes. We'll need those eyes to see the lies of that cult.
Yeah, is he attentive, isn't he, Koro?
Ow!
Exactly.
You believe you'll be saved. I wonder if anyone actually thinks that's true. Kinda reminds me of those advertisements in the back of magazines. You know, ones that say, buy this product and you'll be happier?
Yeah, sort of like, it's not, buy this product and you'll be happier. Well, it depends. Some people might be happier. Some people might not.
As you know, whatever occurs here in the Dark Hour is acknowledged differently by the public. That includes attacks by shadows. So if a person is found injured, the attack is usually blamed on a robber. And if someone disappears, it's considered a kidnapping or an abduction. These incidents are sporadic, and are classified as mysterious cases because everything about them is unexplainable. But now, the numbers of incidents are increasing so fast that they're drawing up the public's attention.
Yeah. Seems like we're moving to a giant crescendo, doesn't it? What about you, Fook? You got anything to say?
The cult members talk about salvation and deliverance. But people have different ways they want to be saved. Some people want money, others want peace. And what about the cult members want?
Probably attention, I would have thought, man. Looks like if you think about like the cult leader as an example, before this he might have been an absolute, well, like everyone else in the world, they might have just been like an average nobody going about daily business, not even bothering about the public eye. But as soon as they saw a chance to be in the public eye and famous, they seized it and sort of like changed themselves, which I don't believe in doing. Like, take for example in the off chance, like very far off chance that this channel just suddenly, I woke up one day and it had 1 million subscribers and 10 million views an hour or something crazy like that. I mean, I wouldn't change because I'm doing this to have fun. I'm not doing this for the fame and glory. I want everyone here to have fun. But hey, that's just me harping on about the same stuff every video, which I say in every series, but like, I don't know, it's also one of those tough things as well. It's like, would you quit your job if YouTube gave you a nice sustainable living? I don't know, because I love my job. I go to it every day. And, well, every work day, and it's just something I enjoy doing. And I have fun at work, so... You're asking me, would I give up having fun with something to have fun with something else? I don't know, I'd rather have fun doing both. I mean, and if my channel starts changing, then it... Is it really my channel? I don't know. I'm just opening a can of worms with that conversation. Let's go play some video games. Actually, have I still got Seth out? Persona speed has increased. Huh. Does speed affect the evade stat?
Sup, dude?
Hello, Junpei. Does it affect the evade stat? I've got Odin out. That's alright, actually, because, like, Seth's pretty high level anyway. Need to be getting this. Need to be getting Odin stats up, I feel. Strength will affect physical attacks. Magic, obviously magic attacks. Endurance, damage resistance. Agility, evade. Which I assume is speed. And luck, hit rate, I guess. If that's the way I'm thinking about it, I don't know. Okay. So everyone's going to say the same stuff. Are you going out today, Karu? Okay. Fine, let's just go to the arcade then. I mean, I've got the money for it. Just a build-up to social links and Mitsuru hangouts. God, I don't even know if I'm going to be able to do Mitsuru by the end. I don't know, it's a tough one, isn't it? It is very tough, like, because I've said throughout the entire series that Mitsuru is the main one that I've always wanted to do. And I've ended up, like, leaving it till the very end. All these people just stood around. Deliverance is coming soon, did you know that? The absolute will is coming from a sky to save us. You too should join us. Cleanse our imperial man and wait for the time to come. No thank you, Squire.
Those were the good old days. Come here with my wife and little girl. Do some shopping. And eat before going home. Never again.
What about you?
The saving end will come soon, but I can't imagine it. If it was gonna be like a big earthquake or tsunami, I'd be scared, but... Oh, well. If you believe, you'll be safe, right?
I keep saying that, almost. If you believe, you will be saved. I keep saying it as, like, just one line, like, if you believe, you'll be saved.
Those pussies and paints, there must be a little of that. Between you and me, well, there, because everyone else was. At the time, I was so pumped. Thought I was doing something great. Now I can look back and I realize how dumb I was.
Yeah, that's the thing with mob mentality, is the more people that do it, the more people are likely to join. Just through self-preservation, I suppose. Which is a problematic thing with society these days. Are you not going to give me any lucky fortunes? You think lucky fortune have boosted Persona's luck, rather than magic? Well, what do I know? Well, I do. Well, sleep earlier, of course. And Wednesday, Thursday. God, I'm just going to be going to the arcade all the time. I hope you tuned in for an exciting episode of Persona 3, guys. Just waiting for something to happen. There might be a cutscene pertaining to the end of the winter vacation, so... Could be worth just sticking it out, I guess. Wednesday... God, why did no one tell me at the start of a series that it was a bad idea to get all the social links that way that I did?
Why did no one tell me?
I blame myself. Yes, I will stay here until midnight. Right now the game is available to play. Lucky fortune, please. Increase that electricity skill. Perfect. I decided to go back to the dorm.
Welcome back.
Hi, Mitsuru.
We should go to Tartarus tonight, Crazy. Our goal now is to reach the top of Tartarus. We cannot falter. We have to do all that we can.
Yeah, I think we're about where I want to be. Anyway, like I said in the previous episode, I don't want to get so high level that the final boss is just going to be an absolute walkover. There's no one wants to watch that, man. Oh, Karo. There is a flower in a field somewhere. Kurumaru is not in the mood for a walk. Okay, back to the arcade then. So what did you do towards the end of a world? You know, play video games, the arcades. Yes, I will stay here till midnight. Again, the games you're to play are... More Lucky Fortune! Keep giving that magic boost. Okay. God, I keep missing, like, the awesome bit of a song. Like, I don't know why, I've got, like, a soft spot for, yes, I guess. Do I? Don't I? Yeah, screw it, why not? Yeah, I'll not forget. What do I do? I was asleep earlier. Might as well. Something's different than playing video games all day. If anyone posts an ironic comment in the comment section, then... GG, I suppose. GG. Okay, let's go hang around with Yukari then. It's about time to leave.
Come, Yukari. Let us go enjoy the end of the world together.
Oh. Went to this, is that Wild Duck Burger or is it somewhere else? You're having a good time with Yukari.
That was so good. Nothing beats strawberry rice cake with red beans.
Yukari seems to be enjoying her day off.
By the way, TapersCoon.
What's up?
Do you like strawberry rice cake with red beans?
Never tried it.
Are you serious? That's crazy.
TapersCrazy. Gimmick.
I think you're the first person I've met who's never tried it.
Kyrie seems a bit uneasy. Oh, did she not live at answer then? Yes, of course. I don't have any flowers. The only thing I've got is a brand watch, isn't it? You have a brand watch, screw it. Oh.
Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to be rude. I'm just so surprised, I don't know what to say. Thank you, I love it.
Oh shit, she really loves a watch. I mean, nothing better than being able to tell the time, right? Your relationship could become stronger soon. Well, that's just what I wanted to happen anyway, so... That's a nice little thing though, isn't it, to help push you towards ranking up, isn't it? Hello, Kato. But then again, it's just the same as hanging around with them. The only real advantage of doing that is if you do it, if you do it on like a period where you're not going to be doing anything else. It's not, okay, you're on the phone there, Yukari, talking to your friends. It'll be okay, man. Yeah, I don't want to like fill her with dread or anything. Can we move for a walk there? Yes! Yeah, we'll go with Aegis then. Might as well. I mean, if it's there, we get a cute little cutscene. Or scenario, whatever you want to call it.
Ah, Koromaru-san looks very happy.
Well, as long as Koro's happy, then everything is right in the world.
School will start again tomorrow. I'm actually looking forward to it. Everything seems so different now. If you wouldn't mind, perhaps we could walk home together after classes tomorrow. I'd like to see the town with you, Taper-san.
Oh, and yes, I think that's alluding to the fact that you will be able to start the Aegis Social Link, which is the Aeon Arcana, I think, but... unfortunately, Aegis is... I know it's very unfortunate indeed. It's just one of those social links that I won't be doing. I know Aegis is very popular as well, and I feel bad, but such is the way of things, I suppose.
You're hungry. Well, I will give you a small snack when we return. Just a little one, okay?
God, she knows Koro so well. What will I do? Sleep? Because I actually have got a skill which Vorpal Blade, which has got a great status boost. So if I'm great and I'm going to battle, I'll use Vorpal Blade, then it wrecks. Apparently, I think. Look, next Monday's friggin' not open either. What is this nonsense? It's insane, man. Give me some.
Let me do something.
Oh my goodness. That's beautiful, man. What is this soundtrack in this game all of a sudden? Why is it just suddenly got even better? Hey, have you heard of this cult?
Hey, don't call it that. If you don't know anything about it, the fall is coming. It's already decided.
Oh, if it's already decided, then it can't be helped. By the way, I'm out of homework for second period. It's the end of the world, but we still gotta do homework, you know.
Makes sense though, just in case, cause you never know. Don't throw your life away before it's been thrown away, I guess. Even in the classes, the music's continuing.
Happy New Year, everyone! Winter break is over now. No more booze. Oh, you guys are underage. Wow, I feel sorry for you. Well, let's get right down to business. It's a new year, so we'll start with the basics. It's a simple concept, but students often get it wrong. I'm talking about the apostrophe.
Oh God, don't mention this on YouTube. No!
Okay, tapers.
Oh God.
Of the three phrases I've written on the blackboard, tell me, which one is correct?
That's it's wrong. That's is it is wrong. That's it's is plural form. If it's the apostrophe on the end, isn't it? Which is, can you have a plural of it's? There are many it's. Look at all those itses. It's wrong. See, I don't think that applies to it. I don't know the English language. It's wrong. That's just it. I don't know. Like, does it belong to something? I don't know. Oh, that, or is that the belonging one? And that. I've got a C in English language and literature at A level. And I don't know how posh it is. So is this one? It is wrong.
That's absolutely right. It's is a contraction of it is. It's is a possessive word. You could say it's tail or it's temperature, but not it's wrong. There's another pair of words that are commonly confused. There and there have not the same pronunciation.
Oh.
There and there.
I guess it depends on your accent. There and there. So like, if my accent says it's different, but anyway, I'll just continue as if she's saying it as if it is.
There and there have the same pronunciation, but they're not interchangeable, so watch out.
Yeah, because the one on the left, they are e, means they are, which is a contraction, as she just explained. And there, E-I-R, is a possessive, like, that's their dog, as an example. So anyway, that's lesson over. I'm not a grammar person like that. If someone misspells something or doesn't use the correct apostrophe, I don't lynch them for it. I mean, some people don't have English as a first language. And some people just don't grasp English in general. Like, even English people. Not being able to write and spell isn't a punishable offense, I wouldn't say. But, hey, what do I know? Just bang a keyboard all day. Write emails.
Now, open your textbooks.
You gave a correct answer. Although I understand why people have a peeve of people getting the apostrophes and spellings wrong and whatnot, but it's just me personally, I'm not that bothered. I don't make a point of like trying to prove people wrong like that.
Taper's cool. I'm free after school today.
I don't have any plans yet.
I see. If you don't have anything to do, can you please come talk to me? I'll be at the usual place.
Of course. Okay, and of course, I think what I will do is, because Friday at the moment, I think is only available to Aegis and Fuka, so I'll probably hang out with Fuka on Fridays.
Hey, you busy? Could you come with me for a sec?
Sure, why not? Okay.
Let's go to the rooftop.
Fair enough. Well, if it's Junpei approaching me for something, I guess it's serious. As long as he doesn't throw his ego in my face. Although he seems to have learned, he's progressed a lot.
We've really never had a chance to talk, have we?
No. Not really.
It's almost coming of age day, you know? I used to just think of it as a day off.
Way, no school! Which is annoying, makes no social
now,
links.
I wonder if I'm even gonna live long enough to celebrate it.
Yeah, me too, I suppose.
It's been pretty weird around here lately. People have been passing out, others have gone missing. Dude, it's crazy. Senpai said it's because there are too many shadow victims and the memory revision can't keep up. It's all gotta be because of this Nyx.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and have you heard about that Doomsday cult?
Yeah, everyone keeps banging on about it, but I've not seen such cult.
They've been running around town telling everyone they see that the end of the world is coming.
Although I did speak to that guy who was talking about a cult, so I guess it's just normal people that have been walking past which are part of a cult.
Man, we need to do something, and quick.
We can't know anything until Nyx gets here, though, so... People are just scared, but I agree. To an extent that something needs to be done.
It's not just Nyx, you know. Two members of Straga are still alive.
Yeah. God, I almost forgot about Straga.
They haven't done anything yet. But I know they've got to be planning something. And we need to take care of them, too. Wow. Becoming such good friends that I'd trust you with my life. I never would have imagined that happening last spring. But then again, I never thought it would come to this. You know, I don't think it's completely hit me yet. It's just all so hard to believe. But that doesn't mean we should just sit around and wait for it to happen. You're pretty cool, man. That thing was inside you for 10 years. And you harnessed its power and made it your own. I'm glad I met you. It's embarrassing to say it, but that's really how I feel. We'll always be friends, right? I mean, even after this is all over?
Maybe. To give it to the end, man.
Cool.
Man, I try to be quiet during these cutscenes and let the characters save a piece because, like, again, I do pick up on subtle things in games like this where if you just think about Junpei's development through the game, he initially started as this brash, I want to be the leader, why is he the leader sort of character, and he's grown throughout the entire game, whereas, like, his Mechidori fell in love. And he lost her, which is very, very unfortunate. He's gone through a lot of stuff, and he's dealt with his emotions towards the protagonist as well. Looks like it's not all been plain sailing. They've not really been the best of friends, I want to say. Junpei's harbored a lot of jealousy, I guess, towards the main character. So just that little scene there, I think it really, really ties up Junpei's development to an extent, because he's now accepted within himself that he's glad that he met the main character, and he's glad of the impact that the main character's had on his life. And it's just, I don't know, like, if you just read scenes like that and then think about the character throughout the entire game, you can just see how much Junpei's developed, I guess. I mean, he's developed a long way. Probably more so than some of the other characters. But anyway, that's just my thoughts on it. I do try to pick up on things like that, because I don't think I should, like, let a cutscene like that play out, waffle over it, and then just skip on to the next part of the episode. I like to talk about stuff like this, you know, and let my opinions out. But yes, like I said, today you can choose to start the Aeon Arcana with Aegis, which is something I'm not going to do. In order to max Aegis out, I think you need to hang around with her pretty much every day possible, which will interlap with, actually, I'm just looking here. Yeah, it will interlap with one of Mitsuru's days. I'm just thinking what's got the best option here. Because I've got open here which days each character's available. Mitsuru's available on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. And Aegis is available on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, and Saturdays. There's a lot of ands in there, isn't it? So, to maximize everything, I guess I would need to hang around with Aegis Mondays, Mitsuru Tuesdays, Aegis Wednesdays, Mitsuru's Thursdays, Aegis Fridays, and Mitsuru Saturdays. I think that's what I'm going to do. So, I'm going to start the Aegis social link. So, if you've looked forward to that, then we'll see how far I can get. Let me just read that again because I skipped it.
Oh, Taper-san, do you have any plans after school? If it's alright with you, I would like to walk home with you.
Yes, of course.
I'm glad to hear that. Oh, but there is one place I would like to visit before returning to the dorm. Shall we go?
Yes, of course. Oh, the shrine.
I come here a lot lately. Before, I couldn't understand the benefits of coming to these places called shrines. But lately, that has changed. This is also where we met Koromaru-san last summer. He waited here until we found him, even though he knew his master had died. Now I can understand his reasons for doing that. What drives people isn't necessarily facts, but feelings. He knew for a fact that his master had died, but his feelings of wanting to be with him made him stay. It's the same for me. I have grasped the fact that I can't protect you, yet here I remain. Subconsciously, I was following my feelings rather than the available data. I was so confused at the time that I didn't notice it, but to tell the truth, it seems that the reasons behind my behavior changing while I am with you, Taper-san.
I'm gonna bang on about this sort of stuff again, but like, this is like, I guess the Aeon Arcana with Aegis towards the end of the game is like a rapid development of Aegis, because before she was sort of, I guess, fulfilling her programming, like defeating shadows and stuff like that. Subconsciously, she knew she wanted to protect the protagonist, but she didn't know why. And now she's sort of getting a new outlook on why she does things, and she's becoming more human, I think.
Oh, I have a correction to make. I talked about what drives people, but of course, Koromaru-san and myself aren't people.
Well, what does people mean?
Huh, I'm sorry.
Aegis looks somewhat lonely. Yeah, I could open up a whole can of worms about a debate about what is a person, sort of thing. Like, is it a human? Is it human specific?
Where have you been?
The whole idea of a person, I don't know. Term seems like any other term. Don't care about what's going to happen to the world. All I'm gonna do is keep moving forward. So let me know when you want to go to Tartarus. Yes, of course. Okay, but anyway, that's it for an episode because I'm out of time for this one. So next episode, looks like Koru's not available, so we'll go to the arcade and then follow on with some more social links. So thanks for watching this, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.